Many outrageous claims have been made about the strength of gorillas, from being able to bench 4,000 pounds to being stronger than 20 humans. Make sure to watch until the end of the video to find out if these statements are true and how much the largest gorilla ever could bench, press, squat, and deadlift. Gorillas are the largest primates on Earth and often live to 35 years in the wild. There are two species and four subspecies of gorillas that reside in the forests of equatorial Africa. Contrary to their depiction in Hollywood, gorillas are peaceful herbivores. They live in troops led by a dominant male, often referred to as a silverback. This dominant male shows its strength when protecting the troop and fighting off any male challengers. Male gorillas are larger than females, reaching heights of 6 feet and weighing over 400 pounds. The largest gorilla ever came in at a whopping 6 feet 5 inches and 589 pounds. A simple yet crude way to determine a gorilla's max lifts is to use its body weight as a multiplier relative to that of a human. The average height and weight of a male in the United States is 5 feet 9 inches and 200 pounds respectively. The average untrained man can bench press 135 pounds, squat 125 pounds, and deadlift 155 pounds. Based on this logic, we could expect an average 400-pound silverback gorilla to be able to bench press 270 pounds, squat 250 pounds, and deadlift 310 pounds. But there is one fatal flaw to this approach. This method assumes that the strength-to-weight ratio is the same in these two species. Although humans and gorillas share over 95% of their DNA, there are massive structural differences that contribute to a large strength imbalance. Male gorillas and humans have a similar muscle mass of about 37 to 39% of the total body weight, but differ in the distribution. Humans have 60% of their muscle mass in the lower body and 20% in the upper body. Compare that to the gorilla that has 43% of its muscle mass in the lower body and 37% in the upper body. A gorilla is designed to handle heavier weight than people, which is evident in the 4 times denser muscle and 3 times denser bones. This also applies to other tissues, such as tendons and ligaments. In fact, gorillas are so dense that they can't swim. Another massive difference that contributes to a gorilla's superior strength is the ratio of fast twitch and slow twitch muscle fibers. Fast twitch muscle fibers are key for explosive strength, while slow twitch fibers are more important for stamina and allow for more control. Gorillas have twice as many fast twitch muscle fibers than humans, which is why they can perform extraordinary feats of strength seemingly effortlessly. Of course, there are many more differences, but this is just highlighting a few that allow gorillas to move the kind of weight they do. Now let us examine how certain anatomical differences may affect the performance in the three specific exercises. Gorillas have very developed pulling muscles in their back and arms because of their lifestyles that require climbing and ripping out trees. They also have long arms and short legs, which means the bar would have to travel a lot less distance in the deadlift. The human anatomy is more advantageous in the squat, because of muscle distribution and the fact that gorillas very rarely stand up straight. Although longer arms are an advantage in the deadlift, they become a disadvantage in the bench press. Regardless, gorillas still have their massive shoulders and a powerful chest to force the weight up. Based on these traits, we could probably multiply the squat and bench estimates from earlier by a factor of 4, and the deadlift by a factor of 5. For the largest gorilla ever, this would mean it could theoretically bench 1,620 pounds, squat 1,500 pounds, and deadlift 2,325 pounds. While an average silverback would be more in the range of a 1,080-pound bench, 1,000-pound squat, and a 1,550-pound deadlift. This means a gorilla's strength is equal to that of the top powerlifters, or roughly 9 average humans, not 20. Of course, this is all speculation until we actually get a gorilla to attempt the lifts. But here are some observed feats of strength that make these numbers seem reasonable. People have witnessed full-grown gorillas hanging from and climbing trees, throwing other gorillas in fights, and ripping trees from the ground with just one hand. One zookeeper witnessed a silverback gorilla picking up and moving an object in the enclosure, later determined to weigh 800 pounds. Now that we have discussed the strength of an untrained gorilla, let's get to the fun part where we speculate about a trained gorilla. We are talking about a gorilla that lives the lifestyle of a powerlifter, where it trains these exercises regularly, eats a protein-rich diet, uses equipment, and potentially anabolic steroids. Given all these factors, I would venture to say that a gorilla's biological limit would exceed 2,000 pounds for these three exercises. Let me know in the comments how close are your bench press, squat, and deadlift maxes to the theoretical numbers for the gorilla. Drop a like if you enjoyed this video or learned something new about the wonders of the animal kingdom. And make sure to subscribe so you don't miss the next video. Thank you. Click here to see how much a chimpanzee could bench press compared to a human.